Hello everyone, today I will show how to make a WeChat account, how to sign up without any second user verification. You will not need to verify from any other user and you will not get any QR code to be scanned. You can make your WeChat account by just using your Android phone and a phone number. For this, you will need to download the latest version of WeChat from your Android. And I want to say that this method will not work in iPhone or iOS. You will need a Android phone. So make sure you have Android phone and updated version of WeChat. Now we will open the WeChat and you can see the screen as shown in the video. Now you need to select the language from language and then you can click on sign up. By clicking on sign up, you will get two options. Then click on sign up via mobile so that you can sign up through your mobile number. Then you have to put your name, you can select your photo, and then you will select your region. Region means your country. You'll select by typing also, or you can just select from given data. And then you will put your phone number and a password. You can put any password, and then you will select the terms and condition and click on sign up. And after this, you'll get an interface like this. Privacy policy. You have to accept this. And if you want to read, then you can read also, but ultimately you have to accept this and then click on next. You have to click on got it, and then wait a moment, then you have to click on the allow options and sign up. Click on sign up and then will get security verification, so click on start. And this is the most important step. You have to drag this to the right position, and by after dragging this, you have to turn off your internet connection. Make sure after dragging on the right position, you will turn off your internet connection, and then you will again turn on your internet connection. This is the very important process. And then click on close, and then you will get a code in your phone, mobile phone, and you have to put that code here and then click on next, 6-digit code. And after clicking on next, you will get suspicious account, so click on OK and then go back. And we'll repeat this process again, but at this time we are not going to turn off the internet connection. We'll repeat the same process. Sign up, put the phone number, password, region, name, and etc. But make sure you are not going to turn off your internet connection in the second process. In the first process, we had turned off our internet connection, but now we'll not turn off. We'll repeat the same process. Except the internet connection. Okay, we will now select the terms and condition and click on the next. And after this, we will click on the sign up and again start the verification, drag to the right position. But in this time, we are not going to turn off the internet connection. And after this, there are two possibilities. You can get this kind of QR code, then you have to go back again. And if you did not get, then your WeChat account will be made. Also at the end, if you are getting this, then again click on the sign up and start the verification. This is like step one what we did. And again, by dragging to the right position, we will turn off the internet connection as like previous. And again, we'll click on the close, and then let's see, you will get a code and we will put here and click on the next. Then it will say suspicious account like as before, and click on the back button, go back, and again we'll sign up by mobile and put the details and as before, and we'll select the region and put the phone number and the password and accept the terms and condition and click on sign up. The process is same, but again you have to accept this terms and condition and click on next, and then click on the sign up and start the verification. At this time we are not going to turn off the internet connection because this is the second step, and click on the sign up, you will get a code, and click the code and go next. At this time we did not get any type of QR code, and now your WeChat account has been made. You will allow and you can add your friends and talk to them. Everything is simple, but you have to be careful when you have to turn off the internet connection. Remember, at first step you have to turn off the internet connection.